and the waves of British men seem endless as group after group just keeps coming in, mostly like one at a time, but of all things that are growing dire, it's the ammo situation that is growing the most dire, as most of my main regiments are almost out of ammunition. And I don't know how much longer they'll be able to keep this pace up. Hopefully longer than the British will be able to keep their pace up. Their numbers, they just keep coming. As soon as I kill one regiment, another one comes in and takes its place. This is ridiculous. And more of them are coming up over the hills as their troops are running in the opposite direction. So, I don't know, this is just insanity. And as I said, I'm running out of ammunition rapidly, and I'm exchanging, I'm kind of funneling out guys that have ammunition for guys with ammunition as time goes on, because that's what I need to do, or I'm not going to survive. What I find really odd is that when one of them comes, they come in front of my line, stand there, and turn into a square. Which, I don't know. I don't know what kind of tactic the computer is trying to employ against me. But it's really not working. So, of the regiments I have on this line, only I have one almost full one, and it has no ammo left. All my depleted ones have almost no ammo left. And it's not looking so good for us. Fortunately, the British seem more than willing to turn tail and run once the going gets tough. But as you can see, my balance of power is slowly shifting upwards. So I think they're finally running out of men to throw into the meat grinder against me. So this is it. Their last armies are coming to get me. More than half of my guys are completely out of ammo. And, in fact, all my troops on this front are out of ammo. Are these guys here out of ammo? No, they're not. It's down to the wire here. But if necessary, I'll take in my elephants and we'll do a mass melee charge down the hill and sweep what's left of them off the field. So my elephants are fresh again. All the guys on this side have no ammo left, and they're being rapidly, some British guys are rapidly approaching on them. So I'm gonna take my elephants and these guys over here, and we're gonna do a melee charge down the hill for the Republic and whatnot. So here come the elephants against their guys, and these guys have no choice, but they have to do a melee charge. Elephants are coming, and hopefully these guys will not last too long against their onslaught. And these guys got seemingly confused and turned around, and yet they are broken and they are on the way out. And on this side, my guys have come down the hill because they have no ammo left, and engaged in a bloody melee battle with these guys. So I'm just gonna have my elephants come in from behind, and they will probably rout almost instantaneously. Yep. That looks like that's going to almost be her. Just one last regiment of line infantry is left to fight us. And once they are brushed aside, it's all over. They're totally exhausted, and they're coming at us, but they're running into melee, and they got completely mowed over, and they're done. And I think that could be, that very well could be the end of this battle. And there you have it. There you go, the most ridiculous battle ever fought, ever. And we lost a lot of units. We lost 751 of our men. We only have 334 remaining. But at the expense, we killed 2,626 British soldiers. And there you have it. Great Britain was taken, and apparently their nation was destroyed. And from their ashes, the United States of America has risen up. And guess what? They get to be completely destroyed as well. So anyway, that has been one hell of a battle. And this is going to be Joseph Vissarionovich Stalin signing off for now. And join me next time, where we will be invading and taking America.